On the EOS R, you can customize almost every button. If you're able to customize the camera, it makes it your camera. I can get my favorite functions to my fingertips. It's all about speed and performance. For my settings, I put the multifunction bar to ISO, so very quickly I can change the ISO. It's something I've never tried before, but you feel at home very quickly. I don't even have to take my eye off the viewfinder. So let's say you shoot a wedding and you go from indoors to outdoors, you immediately have to change the ISO. Being able to have ISO on the fingertips gave me a big advantage in this shoot. The lens control ring is kind of the old aperture control ring moved to the front of the lens. It just feels right. This camera gives you options to perfectly customize it for your needs. Well, the EOS R is the first full-frame Canon camera that has an electronic viewfinder. Now that's a big thing because it gives you options that you didn't have before. For example, if I shoot a portrait, I really need to take care of my depth of field. And with the electronic viewfinder, I can see it instantly while I'm shooting. I see the depth of field and I see the exposure and I don't have to leave my frame. I can really work hard to get the best framing and the best action. You kind of stay in your zone. That makes my shooting more easy. I can shoot a little more risky and also faster. I love the touch and drag AF. It's almost the complete sensor and that's over 5,000 focus points. I can use my thumb and guide it to the perfect point where I want the focus to hit. And I can do that even while looking through the viewfinder. This camera has definitely earned a place in my bag wherever I go, and it's going to be super exciting to see where it takes me.